This video will show you how to install LED tail lights on your 2006 Lexus IS250. Please make sure you have all the tools shown here before you proceed with the installation. Let's begin by opening the trunk. Remove 8 plastic clips at the back of the trunk. Remove a 10mm bolt, then remove the tie hook. Pull up on the plastic trim to remove it from the trunk. Remove the 8mm bolt you see here, then remove the plastic hook. Pull the trunk liner aside and remove the plastic clip hidden behind it. The plastic clip on the trunk hinge. Now remove the trunk hinge covers. Pull the trunk liner aside, then remove 3 10mm nuts. Unclip the tail light harness from the trunk lid. Then disconnect the harness. Now remove the factory tail light. Place the LED tail light in the stock position. Connect the LED tail light to the tail light harness, then clip the connector back into the trunk lid. Secure the tail light using a 10mm nut and 2 8mm nuts. Pull the trunk liner aside and disconnect the taillight harness. Remove 3 10mm nuts. Factory tail light. Place the LED tail light in the stock position. Connect the LED tail lights to the factory harness. Then connect the two red wires together. Connect the resistor to the LED tail light, then attach it to the body panel. Zip tie the loose wires together. Tighten 3 10-millimeter nuts. Run the red wire along the trunk hinge and behind the trunk liner. Now replace all the hardware in reverse order of removal.